Mandatory evacuations are going into effect for parts of Santa Barbara County at noon today. Anyone living near the Thomas, Sherpa, and Whittier fire burn areas must be out of the area by 6 o'clock tonight. Crews have been working to get ahead of that storm by clearing debris basins. But the threat of potential debris and mud flows does remain. Again, the mandatory evacuation order goes into effect for the Thomas, Sherpa, and Whittier fire burn areas at noon.